ज्ञानम परमं ध्येयम्, नॉलेज इज सुप्रीम।
Welcome to the MOOC course, Applications of Interactomics Using Genomics and Proteomics Technologies. I am Sanjeeva Srivastava, a professor in Department of Biosciences and Bioengineering at IIT Bombay. I teach proteomics and interactomics courses at IIT Bombay and also offer MOOC courses for these subjects. This course on applications of interactomics using genomics and proteomics technologies is to update participants about various applications of these cutting-edge technologies. Do you want to learn high-throughput applications from technologies like microarrays, next-generation sequencing, mass spectrometry, and label-free biosensors? If your answer is yes, so this is the right course for you. This course is a modified version of a workshop which we conducted at IIT Bombay. Distinguished foreign scientist Dr. Joshua Labare and several academic and industry speakers gave lectures and hands-on sessions.
The proteins on the array are active, and I think probably one of the best bits of evidence for that is when we test function of these proteins, protein-protein interaction, enzyme-substrate activity, that sort of thing, we usually get it.
Through this course, we aim to provide an interface between distinguished scientists involved in advanced interactomics research, industrial partners, faculties, and students. This course would feature an intensive lecture series followed by some demonstrations designed to provide the much needed training required to explore the endless possibilities in interactomics research using genomics and proteomics that can be useful for researchers and students at any stage. This course will have weekly assignments and live interactive sessions. It has been really great experience interacting with MOOC participants directly and provide them some live demonstrations of latest technologies from our laboratory at IIT Bombay. I'm sure you're now excited to learn these rapidly evolving technology platforms which have immense application in life sciences and translational biology. So let me welcome you again to this MOOC course on Applications of Interactomics Using Genomics and Proteomics Technologies, and looking forward to have an interactive and stimulating session with you. Thank you.